Hi everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Ford Racing 2001. Last week we did the Class Championship and the Open Championship, so this week we're going to crack on with Close 5 and hopefully Close 6. So let's see what Closed 5 entails. What we've got then. Nice if it actually wanted to play ball. There we go. Oh, it looks like we're just doing closed five then this week, because it's another 40 lap race, Euro Ring Raceway. How nice. Right, let's crack on and get this done then. Right, Euro Ring Raceway in the wet, 40 laps coming up. Didn't we do this track last time? I'm sure we did. Oh. Sorry, mate. I'm not sorry, really, obviously. But... It was this track last time. It might give him 40 lap races out at this circuit. Obviously the answer is yes. Delightful. They're both off the circuit because it's raining. Sorry, Mr. Cougar driver. I think it was a Cougar anyway. Still think that's interesting that Ford decided for a brief time to name some of their cars after animals and then just stopped. It's a bit odd, but, you know, there you go. Off the road again. I'm sliding all over the place. It's going to be as easy as it was last time. Because it was pretty easy in the Cougar. We just pulled away from the AI quite quickly. But if he starts coming off every lap, then obviously it's going to be... As long as we don't come off, we'll be alright. Which I nearly did then. Right, I'm just going to stick behind him round here. Otherwise he's just going to sideswipe me off the track. That wasn't good. The man in the Cougar is catching me. But he's lost it again at that last corner. should be able to get past him this time. Bit lovely stuff. So lap 5, and we're in first. For now. You never know what mistakes I'm going to make. So, like this. Canary's at the side of me. And is he going to tap me off when he comes off at this last corner? Probably yes. Oh, no, he's not. I don't think he even came off that time, actually. But we're pulling away. That's good. Not massively, though. That could have gone horribly wrong there. That did go horribly wrong. But that's my point. It's not just clear cut, I'm gonna win. We'll see what we can do. I think they should be able to win here. Should be able to do it. I don't think it's going to be a massive issue. But we shall see. Pulling away very nicely now. Oh, that'd be a wall then. I should have kept my big trap shut, shouldn't I? The only car that worries me is that Cougar, because I know how fast it is in a straight line. I know it's faster than this. So I'm just praying that I can get enough of a lead by the time he overtakes the other Ford Taurus that I'll be far enough in front that I can just, you know, not have to worry about him. We're a quarter of the way into the race. 10 laps done. Or we're on lap 10, rather. It won't be too long before we start catching up the bat markers, really. That's providing I can keep it on the circuit. I'd say within the next 5-6 laps we'll catch them up. Might actually be before 5 or 6 laps, actually, looking at this. The rate that I'm catching them is quite quickly. That was a bit dodgy. There's a few things about this game that makes me a bit sad, really, about it. You know, that I think could have been improved. One is the engine sound. It's the same for every single car, which I think is a bit, well, it's a bit lazy, basically, isn't it? I think they could have made the engine sound slightly different depending upon what car you was in. The other thing is the dashboard's the same for every car. Now, I know this game's quite old, so for it to even have a in-car view is quite unheard of for the time. So I guess that's not really a point I can really moan too much about. But other than that, it's not too bad. You know, it works with my modern steering wheel, which is more than you can say for some games of this age. And the circuits aren't... They're reasonably okay. Now, I don't know if the circuits in this are are based on any in real life, I don't know. But they're fairly believable as a racetrack, you know. There's none that are really that silly, you know, that you'd think, hang on a minute, this is just somebody having a laugh, you know. I was right, 5 or 6 laps to catch them. It's going to be even longer, isn't it? Go, we're starting to catch them now. We're almost at half distance. Oh, we were starting to catch them. Is it another Ford Taurus? Quite interesting. We never had these cars in the UK. Ford never brought them over here to England. Not as far as I know, anyway. We had the Puma, and we had the Cougar, and we had the Probe. We've got Focus, Escort, KAs. Or GTs, we've got those as well. We never got the Taurus for some reason. Get out the way. Go half distance. Mm-hmm. That was a Cougar we passed. This is a Ford Taurus that we're catching up. Makes me laugh. He's in the same car as me, but yet I'm able to just go past him like he's standing still. That could have gone so much worse. Our first proper spin. I wonder if we're going to win a car out of this. I hope so. No guarantees though, is there? Like anything in life. Doing there. Can't let him beat us, can we? I'm certainly not doing as well as I did last time in this endurance. Well, not last time, but in the Cougar. Cougar was, dare I say it, it was better at doing this job. Tell we're getting towards the thick end of this game, because that's why it keeps chucking like these big races at me now, I presume. T-shirt sticking to my back. We have a warm day here in England. As it stands at the moment, there aren't any cold days. I'm sure they'll come. You know, that's what we're used to in this country. Bat marker. Might be another couple actually. This one's another Ford Cougar, I think. That's let the Cougar straight back past. What am I doing? Not the ideal place to be overtaken. What's he doing? Right, so we've got 10 laps to go. Taurus, this one. I think. Sure it is. Then Cara's what we're in. Fact, we could. The possibility here that we could lap who's in second place. Technically, it's that other white dot on the map. Now, I know he's quite a distance away from us at the moment, but... Mm-hmm. he's not a million miles away. I know we've only got 9 laps as well left, but you never know. Two laps done. Well, we're on lap 32. Going to sideswipe me then. Dirty bit. Fine. Nearly there. Way out in the lead. T-shirt sticking to me back. Be annoying that. Alright, 5 laps to go. Are we gonna catch this other Taurus up? In 5 laps? I don't know, I don't think so. But I think that's a bit of a big ask, really. We are catching him, but is it going to be by enough? Oh, there he is. We can see him. Break too late. Are we going to catch up to him? I'm hoping so. He's caught up with someone as well. Couple of laps left, and yes, we've managed to lap him. I think back to the beginning though, was it a red Cougar that was near the front with us, or was it a blue one? I'm not sure. I think it was a red one actually, so this guy will be in second, actually, and not the Ford Taurus. Can we get him in our final lap? Maybe, maybe not. Yes. Well, providing I get round this bit okay. Oh, we're on the final lap. Just nearly made a mistake there. We'll find out, see if we've won a car. I hope we have, because, you know, after doing 40 laps, I think you deserve something, don't you? Whee! There we go. End of the race. Right, let's quit back to the menu. And see if we've won a car. Well, we have indeed won a new car, but it's a car we already have. But never mind. That's how it goes sometimes. Right, so next week we will attack closed six. No, we're not going to enter that. No. We'll have a look at that next week and see what it entails. But thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and I have a Facebook page. Links to those are in the description. Take it easy, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.
Mm-hmm.